Thing over once again with you. I'm going to tell you how to upload your video on YouTube. It's very easy. You can log in your account in YouTube. You can create your account like other website portals. You can log in your user and password ID on YouTube. You will go upload section. You will click the upload. You can upload via your previous files in computers or webcam. Today I am going to tell you how to upload the video by your webcam, laptop webcam or PC webcam. It's very easy, no problem. You may already create your video yourself. You can share your feelings, your views, and you can upload anything. It's very easy, no difficult task. Now, upload your video, you will click it, start recording, you see something like me, you can share your views, your articles, your poetry, you can share anything, and then you stop the recording. You can upload only video, the duration will be 15 minutes on YouTube. You cannot upload more than 15 minutes. You can upload only 15 minutes. Less than 15 minutes. Then stop the recording and upload your video. You can fill the some blanks like your name, what was your subject in your video, what is your subject in video. You can write down. Again, you will start saving. Now you want to give the advertisement on YouTube video, then you can go the monetize. It's very easy. You can click them. You will find the advertisement in YouTube video. You're ready to broadcast yourself on YouTube, man. So you can try next time. Like me, I know well my video is very slow, fumbling, and everything. I'm aware about it, but I don't care about it. Just I'm going to launch my video on YouTube and Dailymotion. No, I don't feel bad about fumbling, bad videos, slow videos. You know, are you looking my slow video? But it's okay. I'm giving message. Are you getting my message? You're getting information. It's okay. It's just easy conversation and communication, you and me. You know? So, today I'm going to say, again, goodbye, Sushil Gangwar. Again, will be online and broadcast myself. Don't forget to write me. You can write on my email address, sushil_gangwar@writingmail.com. And don't forget to visit my website, man. You know my website? I'm going to tell you now. Sakshatkar.com, sakshatkartv.com, mujhedalal.com, bollywooddalal.com, and praisewarta.com. Bye bye, take care, bye.